Hello everybody, we're back on RAVENPORT. We're on the last field, we're now doing the cotton, as you can see. This is the last field to harvest, so we're getting there with the harvest. We're just taking two cotton bales to the sell point. On the RAVENPORT map farm. Me and Charlie have been doing some long hours, 18 hour days. Yesterday, the day before, I think that was a 14 hour, so we've been pretty busy on the farm. But we're getting there, guys. I don't know what we're going to put on this field yet, this field where the cotton bales are coming from. I don't know if we're going to, what we're going to do there. We did think about putting a few poplar trees in, a few poplars. But we don't know quite yet what's going to happen. We might try putting them on a smaller field, to be honest. Because poplars are very time consuming. But we certainly are putting the hours in. We're having fun on this farm. Like I say, hopefully we'll, next day or so, we'll all be seeded up and we'll be ready for the crops to grow again, and then we go again. We're just going to sell some bales and how much we get for the bales. I'm not quite sure. We shall find out in a little while, if I remember where the sell point is. I think it's down there on the left hand side. What I remember. Yep, here it is, guys. This is the sell point where you sell your cotton bales. I don't know how much they'll make. I ain't looked at the prices. Well, we found out how you do it now. That's good. I suppose that might exist. Oh, that's old. Get about 24,000 for the two bales. I expect that'll be a good 4 or 5 bales of that field. But I'd just like to say thanks for watching, guys, the video. And enjoy the rest of it. Us getting things finished. Hopefully, I'll be done. Be finished today, the cotton field. But enjoy the rest of the video, everybody watching. Please ignore the floating cotton bale at the end. Luckily, I hadn't saved the game at that point. I think that's an issue that Giants have got to resolve. But enjoy the rest of the video, guys. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate that. And I'll try and keep some good stuff coming along for you to watch. Yeah, enjoy the rest of that video, guys. Thanks for watching.